What's up, guys? We hit 200 subs last night. I'm gonna put a clip in right after this one of my Snapchat last night. So, roll the clip.
Yo, quit playing with me, dog. Yo, they playing, dog.
Yo, guys, I'm legit crying right now. Thank you guys so much for the support. It means so much to me. Yeah, so that was good. I thank you guys so much. Welcome to the Tatum Squad if you just joined. My name is Steven, and you guys are part of the Tatum Squad. I finally hit 200 last night. Got a special video for you guys later on in the vlog. So thank you guys so much for everything you do and supporting me and everything. I was like legit tearing up. I don't know if you can see it in that video. I was like, this camera makes me look muscular, but I'm really not. I'm like, I got some fat right here. But yeah, back to what I was saying. You guys mean so much to me. It's like, it's unbelievable. I hit 200. I didn't think I was. Look, I'm already, my eyes are already watering. But thank you guys so much. It really means a lot. I was like up to like almost 12 o'clock waiting. Well, it was 11 something when I hit it, and then it kept going up. I was like, and one of you guys were playing with me. I knew it would happen. Someone would like subscribe, they hit 200, and then unsubscribe, it would go back down. They kept doing that for like a minute. It was funny though. But thank you guys so much. You guys are amazing. Keep doing what you're doing. Smile every day. I'm trying not to steal anybody's thing. But yeah, keep working hard. Go for your dreams, guys. Go for your dreams. You can accomplish anything you put your mind to. Alright? I'm gonna get ready. And here we go. Oh, hey! Oh, I didn't button the... It didn't button. But I got a new watch. I haven't showed you guys yet. But it's got like... It's got like a little diamond in it as well. And then got my ring on. And then got the J's on. And then these. Look. See, there's belly fat right there. It looks like I have abs. Not really. I used to have abs. Alright. Quit arguing. But yeah, like I said, I have a good video for you guys. I know you guys have been waiting for it. I told you guys like a while back, but it's a surprise to you new subscribers if you haven't watched any of my old videos. It's gonna be lit. I just gotta say, it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be lit. Right now, we're all getting ready. My grandma's gotta go to the doctor for her knees. If you can't tell, I'm trying to grow my goatee back. I had one before I graduated. What are you doing? You can come in. There's my sister. She's right out there. She don't want to come in. She usually says, hey to the Tatum Squad. Say hey to the Tatum Squad.
I'm in here.
You'll be alright. Just say hey to the Tatum Squad. But yeah, we're all getting ready. And I'm trying to grow this back. Because I really liked it, but I had to shave it because of graduation. I didn't have to shave it, but my parents wanted me to shave it. You know how parents are. I'll be one day, hopefully. Hey! She threw my owl at me. It's my owl, 2017, with the thing on it. And this dresser right here is a mess. I gotta clean it up sometime. Oh, but yeah! I was proud. That was loud. Rest in peace, headphone users. I'll see you guys when we get in the car, whatever. Yeah! I'll show you guys my watch. Let's see. Before we got in the car and everything. This is my watch. It's got like glitter. I mean, it's not really glitter. It kind of looks like diamonds, but I don't think they're real. This is a $125 watch. I paid $40 for it because I got my employee discount. It's really lit. I like it. What's up, guys? Where we just left. I thought we were leaving earlier when I said, hey, you say what's up. But when we get back, I have a special video I gotta film for you guys. It's gonna be lit. What are you doing? She's just staring in the frame. I turned the radio down so I wouldn't get copyrighted, because I've been getting copyrighted here lately. Yeah, we're going to her doctor.
Yo, grannies.
She's got to, I don't even know what she's got to do. Going to the doctor. Woo!
And he made her get up.
Yeah. I did. Nope, I called you. There's so many potholes in these roads. So horses.
Turn it off!
So we just got here to the orthopedic doctor thing. I'm just sitting in the car. I'm gonna stay in here and just chill out. Maybe listen to some music. Got the window down right here. But today's a really good day. I hit 200 last night and everything like that, you already know. Everybody's staring at me because a guy talking to himself in the car. But I don't care. Vlog life. They don't know about his vlog life, you know. But I'm just sitting out here. I smell that Waffle House behind me, it smells so good. And then there's a Longhorn's right over here. And then there's a hotel right there. The Hampton Inn. I think that's what it is. Yeah, that's what it is. But yeah. Yeah, but like I said, I have a special video for you guys today. Can't really see it because it's bright out here. It looks like it's about to rain, but yeah. There's a guy sitting in his car over there with the passenger door open. I don't know what to talk about, you guys. So, I've been home for a few hours now. I ate me something and watched a little Netflix. I'm about to record that special surprise video for you guys. It's going to be after my outro in the end. I don't know what I'm going to end the vlog yet. My teeth are gross. I need to get some more whitening strips. They really work though. But I'm about to record. See, I got the camera and tripod. Got the laptop right there where I was watching Netflix. Because you know your boy loves him some Netflix. I ain't got no girl to chill with, but you know. I get one day. I got to shave tonight. I got to work tomorrow morning. And I'm going to the races tomorrow night. Maybe I'll vlog after I get off work or before work. I mean, I could vlog when I'm like in the... Tomorrow morning, I gotta wake up at like 5:30. But I'm about to record this video for you guys. And in like 2-3 seconds, you guys will see me when I'm done. So I just got done filming the video. Bet you guys are wondering why my shirt's off, but you can't see nothing yet. Y'all wait till the end of the video. It's gonna be lit. I'm about to edit it right now. But you guys aren't gonna get to see it till the end of the video, so stay tuned to that. We're going to the grocery store in a little bit. It was so hot when I was doing that video, super hot. And I'm not talking about me. Oh, I'm just kidding. I'm savage. But yeah, I gotta edit this before we leave. I'm gonna try to edit it before we leave anyway. So I'm gonna do that. And it was like super hot while I was doing that video, like no lie. I'm kind of out of breath from doing it though. So let me go. I'm edit that, and I'll see you guys when I get done. Not the best lighting in here, but I just finished the ending for today's vlog. It's gonna be lit. You guys gotta check that out if, at the end. Before you watch it, you give it a thumbs up. I'm not ending the vlog yet. I might film at the store, but I don't know yet. My stepmom's on the way, and we about to head out. Look at that cat. Look at that phone. There I am as a baby right there. Oops. Yeah, we're about to head out to the store. That video's exporting right now. Then I gotta edit the vlog when I get back. My brother's not here. He went to McDonald's with his cousins and them today while we went to the doctor. But yeah, we're about to head out to the grocery store. I gotta get me some drinks for work next week. And tomorrow, I'm gonna drink my last one. I opened it last night because I was thirsty. I didn't feel like going to the kitchen and getting me nothing to drink. I'm gonna get me some Sprite. Did you know Sprite's the go-to drink? Sprite's good. I like Sprite. But sometimes if you open it, when it's cold, it'll spew out everywhere and everything, you know. But we're about to get ready. I would go.
I'm really scared. I have not been out nowhere.
That last clip you guys just saw, it was thunderstorming and everything. But I'm back home now. We went to the grocery store. I didn't film anything there. But you guys saw it was snowing pretty bad. I'm tired. I think I'm gonna end the vlog right here. Before you guys see the ending, the secret video, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below. Subscribe for more of me every day. Make sure you turn on this post notification so you never miss a new video. And remember, life is just a beautiful potato. Peace.
All these horses in my car got me going fast. I just wanna do the dash. Put my pedal to the gas. Going so fast, hope I don't crash. One false move, that could be my last. All these horses in my car got me going.
So take off all your clothes.
I am getting so hot.
you know, dancing in front of the mirror while you're on the phone, checking your reflection and telling your best friend.